We have breaking news in Copiah County tonight. Deputies are now investigating after a man is shot and killed. That shooting happened tonight along Rhymes Road. The victim was found lying on the ground with a gunshot wound. No one is in custody at this time, and the victim's name has not been released.